Nelson Bay, New South Wales. The lobster fleet sets out in the most important industry of Port Stephens. The pots are baited, but in the Lobster's restaurant there is no revolving door. When you go in, you stay in. The fleet returns to harbour while the Lobster does the moving in, and the next morning the pots are hauled aboard. The catch will soon find its way into the restaurant, but this proves that even a poor fish is liable to get thrown out if he mixes in bad company.